guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. Then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
That was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Hurry.
behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Connolly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Guys, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit. You three, get on it. I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Somebody else get eaten today. Even if he is an asshole.
Glenn.